Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. My dear students, Assalamu alaikum. How are you all? I hope you all are fine by the grace of Allah. I welcome you all in Pakistan School, Muscat. As you know, I'm your science teacher, Ms. Natasha Khan. So kids, today I'm here to discuss your summer vacation homework with you, and I hope you all are very excited about your holidays. So I have given you four projects that you have to complete in your summer holidays. Let's have a look. Number one project is draw the arrangement of molecules in solid, liquid and gas. Number two, make a chart on classification of vertebrates. Number three, draw and label a pie chart to show the composition of air. And the last one, draw the planets of the solar system and name them. So kids, your project number one is you have to draw the arrangement of molecules in solid, liquid and gas. And it is as simple as you can see in this picture. All you need is A4 size paper, and you have to draw this picture on that paper. Then color it and label it. That's it. My dear kids, your project number two is about classification of vertebrates. And you have to make a chart or a lab book on the classification of vertebrates. As you can see in this given picture, how they classify different groups of vertebrates. So you can also do the same on a chart paper. Or even you can paste some pictures of the animals of different classes like mammals, birds, fish, reptiles, amphibians. And even you can visit the following link. It will help you a lot how to make a lab book. So you can visit the following link, okay? Students, you can see in this slide, in the first picture you can see this is the cover of the lab book. And in the second picture, you can see this is a lab book, okay? And you have to make the lab book of vertebrates. There are five groups of vertebrates, that is mammal, fish, amphibians, reptiles, and birds, right? And you have to make five portions, and you have to pay some stickers, or even you can draw something on it. It's totally up to you. My dear students, your project number three is about composition of air, and you have to draw and label a pie chart to show the composition of air. It would be fantastic if you do this work on your paper plate, and moreover, you can visit the link below, and it will help you a lot. Your project number four is draw the planet of solar system and name them. For doing this project, you can even do it on a paper, okay? Or you can make a 3D project. You can visit these links. You can get ideas from these links. And even you can make it more colorful with different color papers, right? So it's up to you how you will make it more colorful and more fantastic to see. And I would love to see your ideas on solar system, and I will see how you will make it colorful. Okay kids, that's all for today, and I hope you understood well. Okay kids, it's time to go. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope everything is clear now. And take care of yourself. Have a great holidays. I'll miss you in these holidays. Stay happy, stay safe, and stay blessed always. Take care. Allah Hafiz.